a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the gazette, who balances things on 10 because it's flat. Or a striped body pipes it from up and out bat. Or a sort of a kind of a hat wearing cat.
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think and you've dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or ink with a stink, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lining up to get loose. All the things you can think, when you think about sex.
Yeah. smart.
Horton hears a who.
On the 15th of May, in the jungle of Newell, in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool, he was splashing, enjoying the jungle's great joys, when Horton the elephant, heard a small noise.
Help! Help!
I'll help you,
said Horton.
But who are you and where?
He looked and he looked, he could see nothing there.
But a small speck of dust flowing past through the air. I say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be a person on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear. Then a blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
So gently and using the greatest of care, the elephant stretched his great trunk through the air, and he lifted the dust speck and carried it over and placed it down.
Say,
I'm
Cause who noticed a bird? With a one feathered tail. Help! Help!
Then the voice came again, calling over and over.
Help!
So he tried to think who might be down on that clover.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well, we're who's here? We are who's here? It's more than I can see. It's true, sir. We're who's who, sir? I'm who and so is she. We're a tiny little people blowing wide in the air, wondering how.
Thank you.
person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
True. Leave Horton to listen and zoom in on who. But guess what is the story now?
Who?
You!
Meet a tiny Who family on a small rainy day.
Mom and Dad just got home from the Who PTA.
And here's their son, Jojo.
In trouble again. Cause it stinks taking places where no one has been.
I'm the mayor of Who. Why, I've just been elected. And upright behavior is thus both expected.
But we've just had a talk with your teachers today, and they did not have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things which defy all description.
You gave us all dearly a nervous conniption.
Your things are so wild they disrupted your classes, and made Mrs. O'McElhoo drop her new glasses. Which is why you're suspended. Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what who's got into your head? Now, Horton has found us, we're safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking a little less, dear?
Stop thinking such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead. You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right. I'll be going. But first, let me say, all the things you can do.
Stop!
All the things you can do.
Be quiet.
As you splash and you splish.
No.
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in your tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes in the floor leading off to a shore where the water is cool. Stir your tubs, not a tub.
Thank you.
under the door.
The ceiling, this paneling, you flooded again. Oh, Jojo, I think you've been thinking again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow, but young man, we'll deal with you come tomorrow. Drive teaches wild with his uncontrolled thinking?
As a
parent, are you overwhelmed?
And insecure?
The help that you seek since I was brushed up.
I do not like that. Sam, I am. I do not like that.
been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust bed can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, in planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way.
Oh,
The scene's not over. There's more to be heard. There goes our hero. Who enters?
The bed. Love song, floor recorded. 437. Go. beginning. Oh my word, and this is wonderful. Second bird, wow, a colorful. What's a bird? I'm beginning to be amazing bird. Just look at the daddy's party. Amazing bird, tick tock and tick. Amazing bird, and hopefully I'll go for a sword. Amazing bird,
pumped to me get.
Thank you.
is all bad. When you sour and blue, when you start to get mad, you should do what I do.
Clover with care. Oh, listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? Hello? Are you there? Who's? Anyone?
It's taking all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful teeth. But I'm not gonna tell. Something to see.
102? 103?
Oh, notice me courting feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me courting, courting together. We could be great. Oh, notice me courting. Hello? Who's? Is anyone there?
Hello? Hello, who's? Anyone? Hello? Mr. Mayor? Jojo? Knock, knock. Hello? Who's? Jojo? Anyone? 2,999,999. It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie, up here.
Maisie, are you in a nest?
Yeah. You wanna make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you in a nest.
Neither did I, Hart.
I couldn't just leave my poor Who's on the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, cause I'm that little bird. Oh, Vernon, I promise. I'll be back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But hurry right back. 1 hour. Maybe two. Maybe two. I need to find Jojo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, cat. They're chameleons!
Getting colder.